But there is a point as well that has to be made about the treatment of disabled people in this country. And there are two names I just want to give Ian. And if there's anything he remembers, it's this. Brian McArdle, 57 years old, paralysed down one side, blind in one eye, he couldn't speak. He died one day after being found fit for work by ATOS. Another example, Karen Sherlock.
Hang on a second, we've heard a lot from you. Let me tell you something. I didn't hear you screaming about 2.5 million people who are parked, nobody saw them for over 10 years, not working, with no hope, no aspiration. We are changing their lives. I'm proud of doing that. Getting them off benefit is what we're going to do.
1,100...
Thank you. changing their lives. I'm proud of doing that.